Talk is lost by John Bellairs, and it's about this boy whose family dies, so he goes to live with his uncle that he doesn't really know. And his uncle's kind of strange. There's also some very strange things about the house.